Every champion has felt it. Every victorious person has felt it. The urge to quit. Don't you give up on your dream. I don't care if you don't have the money, and you don't have the help, and you don't have the family for it, and you don't have the friends for it. Don't you give up on your dream. Don't you do it. It may take you twice as long. You may have to take courses and classes. You might not read as fast. You might not move as quick. You might not have as much, but don't you quit. If you lay dead, even the animals won't bite you. The risk of being bitten is the cost of getting up. And you have to decide, are you so concerned about being bitten that you're willing to spend the rest of your life laying dead? Or is there something pumping down inside of you that says, bite me or not, I'm getting up. I'm gonna be the best me. I'm gonna do all I can do. I'm going for it.
I don't care what it is. I don't care how difficult it is. Listen, you better put some strength in your back, plant your feet, and stand up. Don't you dare sit down. Don't you dare crumble under the weight of it. Don't you dare give in because of the nature of it. Don't you dare go home and raise the white flag of surrender, because whatever is over you defines you, and whatever defines you limits you. This is not your season to die. This is not your season to quit. There's joy, there's peace, there's breakthrough, there's provision, but you'll never see it if you don't stand up to it.
Your pain is going to be a part of your prize, a part of your product. I challenge you to never give up, never give in. And finally, guys, you gotta wanna succeed as bad as you wanna breathe.